Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new Valorant tutorial video. And in this video, we will talk about how to make Valorant less laggy. So today, I'll be showing you how to make your Valorant less laggy. First of all, go to menu, select settings, go to the general tab. In the general tab, you can scroll down a bit and find that there's an option called show bullet tracers. Make sure it's turned off, as well as show mature content. By default, it will be turned on. But you can just click off and every one of those settings will be turned off. After that, go to the video section. In general, check that your display mode is at full screen and your resolution is at the maximum or whatever you prefer to play at. But the hertz should be at maximum. I have a 100 hertz monitor, so I have my resolution set at 100 hertz. And the aspect ratio method should always be letterbox. After changing these three settings, you have to click apply and also make sure to turn off every FPS limiter down here. And if you are using an NVIDIA GPU, you'll have this option called NVIDIA Reflex Low Latency. Make sure to turn it on or on plus boost, whatever you prefer. After that, go to graphics quality. Definitely turn on multi-threaded rendering. It's one of the most important settings for getting higher FPS. After that, just set everything at low. More material, texture details, and UI details. Vignette should be off. VSync should be off. Anti-aliasing should be whatever you prefer. If you want a smooth edge, you can use MSAA 4X. But if you're okay with not having a smooth edge, none is good as well. Anisotropic filtering also on preference. You can either select 4 or 8X. Improved clarity, experimental sharpening should be off. Bloom is optional. If you like colorful image, you can turn a bloom on. Otherwise off. Distortion, cast shadow, they should be turned off. And in stats, you can just click text only on whatever you want to see in the menu. In audio, you can select HRTF should be on generally, but if you are having lag issues, you can turn it off because it uses some CPU power. After that, everything is good over here. In voiceover, you can turn off agent flavor. Gameplay should be turned on always. But agent flavor, you can turn it off. It might increase some FPS because it releases some CPU power that you can utilize for gaming, your gaming performance. And that's all about it. That's how you can make Valorant less laggy. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. And see you in the next video.